People often ask me, when's the best time to start investing for my future? And I always say, there's no time like now. If you had started with $5 a day 10 years ago at a hypothetical 8% return, you could have over $25,000 now. See, investing is nothing without time. And time is something we can never get back, so stop wasting it. Invest those $5 now. Acorns, grow your oak now.